Oh! Knock, knock?
Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
The Traveler came out of the void that surrounds all things. Thus we know that the void is full of power. Thus we enter the void without fear. Small minds will call your abilities blasphemous. They will compare you to the abominable wizards of the Hive.
Heads up, falling. I think these light projections might be lessons.
What is the void? When you walk it, what is there to experience, as there is nothing to be seen in it? The vacuum between the stars, the smell of rot, the taste of metal, the deafening roar that can only be heard when it is truly silent. The shamans of the old world were said to have covered their eyes so they could see the dead. I believe these men and women were the first to discover the power of void. And in the Traveler's light, we have succeeded in refining their methods, in charting the courses they pioneered. When you blink, you'll know the way.
The shard of the Traveler. We're not alone. Shard called us here. I'm sure of it. The shard gave us a gift. Let's use it.